This girl was raised by dogs. When Malaya was 3, she was abandoned by her parents and soon became homeless. But one day, she found a group of dogs that fed her and took care of her for 5 years. But that's until a stranger saw her ravaging food on the street and called the police and rescued her. She was then taught how to walk upright and taught how to speak again.